The second mechanism is elimination addition or benzyne mechanism. As we already discussed in previous video, that electron withdrawing substituent at ortho and para position with respect to the halogen activate the aryl halide toward Y molecular nucleophilic substitution reaction. However, in the absence of such activating group, the aryl halide can still be made to undergo nucleophilic substitution reaction, but this reaction will take place only in the presence of a strong nucleophile such as sodamide in liquid ammonia. So let us consider an example. In this case, chlorobenzene. It is treated with sodamide in liquid ammonia at 196 Kelvin. In this case, aniline will get formed. Such nucleophilic substitution reaction do not occur by bimolecular mechanism as already we can discussed in previous video. Instead, these occur by an entirely different mechanism, which is called benzyne mechanism or elimination addition mechanism. So let us consider this mechanism in detail. This mechanism involves two steps. The first one is the elimination, and second one that is the addition. So let us consider first the elimination. In this step, the amide ion can abstract a proton from the aryl halide to form the carbanions. So it is the slow step, so rate determining step in benzyne mechanism. Then it can followed by the loss of the halide ion from the carbanion, and this additional lone pair it will take part in the pi bond formation with the ring. And in this case, the intermediate formed, which is called benzyne intermediate, it will having additional pi bond in this position. So it is the first step, which is called elimination step. Then step number two, which is called addition step. In this case, the nucleophilic attack by amide ion is occur on the benzyne intermediate. This pi bond it can move toward this side, and this amide it will attack on this carbon, and which can form the carbanion. This carbanion will get formed. Then this carbanion it can abstract a proton from the ammonia, and finally yield substitution product that is the anilines. So it is the second step, which is called addition step. So next title is the evidence in support of benzyne mechanism. This mechanism is supported by the following experimental fact. The first one, aryl halide which do not have ortho hydrogen with respect to the halogen already attached with the benzene ring, and these aryl halide they will do not undergo any reaction under similar condition. So let us consider example. In this case, 2 bromo 3 methyl anisole it is subjected to reaction with sodamide in liquid ammonia, and in this case though no reaction will occur, and it is due to the absence of the ऑर्थो हाइड्रोजन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द ब्रोमीन एटम्स. सो इट इज द फर्स्ट एविडेंस इन द स्पॉट ऑफ बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म. देन सेकेंड फैक्ट, इट इज कॉल्ड आइसोटोप इफेक्ट. इन दिस केस ऑर्थो ड्यूटेरो ब्रोमोबेंजीन रिएक्ट एट स्लोअर रेट देन कंपेरिजन टू द ब्रोमोबेंजीन. सो दिस वन इज द ऑर्थो ड्यूटेरो ब्रोमोबेंजीन एंड दिस वन इज द ब्रोमोबेंजीन. सो इट हैज बीन फाउंड इन दिस केस दिस ड्यूटेरो क्लोरोबेंजीन इट विल रिएक्ट स्लो एज कंपेरिजन टू द ब्रोमोबेंजीन विच कैन रिएक्ट फास्टर टू फॉर्म द दिस ब्रोमो कार्बन अनायंस. एंड दिस इज ड्यू टू द फैक्ट दैट द कार्बन ड्यूटेरियम बॉन्ड हैविंग मोर बॉन्ड एसोसिएशन एनर्जी एंड इट कैन ब्रेक विद मोर डिफिकल्टी देन द कार्बन हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड विच विल हैविंग लोअर बॉन्ड एसोसिएशन एनर्जी एंड इट कैन ब्रेक फास्टर. एंड दिस आइसोटोप इफेक्ट कैन फर्दर सजेस्ट दैट ऑर्थो हाइड्रोजन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू द हैलोजन इज इन्वॉल्व इन द रेट डिटरमिन स्टेप विच इज द एलिमिनेशन स्टेप इन द बेंजाइन मैकेनिज्म. Then third one is the tracer study. In this case, when labeled chlorobenzene is subjected to benzene mechanism, in this case, the carbon which is attached to halogen is treated with C14. Isotope of the carbons. So in this case this benzene will get formed and this benzene can further undergo reactions and in this case the nucleophile that will be added either to this carbon which is the C14 labeled carbon or either it can be added to another carbon which is the normal isotope. So if the amide ion which is added to C14 carbon then this product will get formed with 40% yield and if amide ion that will added to this carbon which is the normal then this product will get it formed and the yield that is the 53%. So this experimental fact can be explained only if the reaction occur through benzene intermediate. So in this case the product formed that will having almost equivalent concentrations. So we can say that the attack of amide ion on these two triply bonded carbon atom occur with almost equal probability and giving two type of anilines. So it is the tracer studies. The next is the prediction of a substitution product in benzene mechanism. The product of substitution in benzene mechanism of ortho, meta and para substituted aryl halide can be easily predicted on the basis of stability of the carbon ion in the elimination and addition steps. The stability of these carbon ion are decided by the inductive effect which is either electron donor or electron withdrawing and not by the resonance effect of the substituent in the aryl halide. So let us consider the first case, the fact of the methoxy substitution at ortho, meta and para position with respect to the halogen. In this case, when orthobromo anisole and metabromo anisole are treated separately with sodamide in liquid ammonia, the same product will get formed, that is the meta anisidine. The formation of same product in these two cases is due to the formation of same benzyne intermediate. So if bromo anisole, orthobromo anisole is subjected to the reaction, then this proton is abstracted by the nucleophile and this bond pair of carbon and hydrogen, it will take part in the formation of additional pi bonds. And if m-bromo anisole is subjected to the reaction, then this proton is abstracted by the nucleophile and the bond pair of carbon hydrogen, that will take part in the pi bond formation. And in both the cases, same benzyne intermediate will get formed. Now this benzyne intermediate, it is further subjected to the attack by the nucleophile. Now if the nucleophile will attack on this carbon, then this intermediate will get formed. And this intermediate, it is destabilized by minus I effect of methoxy group, since in this case the minus charge, that is far away from the methoxy group. And in second case, the nucleophile that will attack on this carbon and this second intermediate will get formed. In this case, this carbon ion, it is stabilized by minus I effect of the methoxy group. Since in this case, the minus charge is closer to the methoxy group. So in this case, the meta anisidine, which is the predominant effect. And on the other hand, if para-bromo anisole is subjected to the same reaction, then it will give para-anisidines. So let us consider the reaction. Para-bromo anisole is subjected to the reaction. In this case, this proton is subtracted by the amide ion and the bond pair of carbon and hydrogen, that will take part in the pi bond formation and this benzyne will get formed. And in this case, the nucleophile that will attack on this carbon with the formation of this carbon ion intermediate, and this carbon ion intermediate, it is stabilized by minus I effect of the methoxy group, and finally para anisidine will get formed. So it is effect of the methoxy substituent at ortho, meta and para position with respect to the halogen. Then second case, effect of the methyl substituent at ortho, meta and para position with respect to the halogen. In this case, when parachlorotoluene is treated with sodamide in liquid ammonia, a mixture of metatoluidine and paratoluidine is obtained, in which meta isomer is predominant. So let us consider the reaction. So in this case, the hydrogen from this position, that is abstracted by the nucleophile, and the bond pair of carbon and hydrogen, that will take part in the formation of additional pi bond, and this benzyne intermediate will get formed. In the next step, now there is a probability the nucleophile that can either attack on this carbon or either nucleophile that will attack on this carbon. If the nucleophile that will attack on this carbon, then the first carbon ion intermediate will get formed, and if amide ion that will attack on this carbon, then second carbon ion that will get formed. Then finally, if the proton that is obstructed by the first carbon ion, then metatoluidine will get formed, which is 62%, and if proton from ammonia that is obstructed by the second carbon ion, then paratoluidine will get formed, which is the 38%. So in this case, plus I effect of methyl group is much bigger than the minus I effect of the methoxy group. Therefore, the stability of the carbon ion 1 and 2 are not much different, and hence both meta and para product are obtained, in which metatoluidine is predominant. Similarly, if orthochlorotoluidine is subjected to same reaction, then it will give a mixture of ortho and meta toluidine, in which ortho isomer is predominant. And if the meta chlorotoluidine is treated with fodamide and liquid ammonia, then it will give a mixture of all ortho, meta, para toluidine. So it is all about the effect of the methyl substituent at ortho, meta and para position with respect to the halogens.